This is an act before anyone thinks I'm a fucking retard or an autist. I'm serious, this is an act for my fucking YouTube channel. Okay, how did I got that out of the way?
This is the most expensive mystery box in the world.
Oh!
Mr. Beast!
A $25,000 mystery box.
Cost over $500,000. That's a lot of chests, and we're gonna open every single one of them.
Yes! $1 mystery box. Do it! Oh my God! You dirty little slut!
It's a candle that smells like nuts. Not my nuts.
That's my man.
Nature's nuts.
Here's a $300 mystery box and call right there. It's a $400 one. See ya. Let's go, gentlemen.
Oh, get to open it.
Oh, my bad. All right, we're not speedrunning opening
these boxes. Oh. Oh, he slapped it.
This box is better.
Oh, God, I'm
the $300 mystery box was a Bob Ross set. What was in the $400 one?
I'm shaking.
Magic stuff. Let us know if you grab a bunch of Bob Ross memorabilia or a bunch of magical stuff, Bob Ross. If you got these mystery boxes,
wait a minute.
Wait a minute. 250,000 boxes at the end of the video.
No! Throw my fucking glove.
And your mom gets what's inside.
My mom?
My...
Is it weird that I'm always giving your mom...
Classic lines. First of all, classic.
What did your mom
First of all, fucking kill me.
I take it back. I'm your mom now.
Take that.
Fetish? Confirmed? Mr. Beast fetish confirmed? Fucking, I'm done. I hate. I don't know. This is going on the YouTube channel. I don't know how this is going to turn out. That's me acting like a fucking autist.